seeing this. I can't believe you don't want to go to your own son's graduation.
It's not a graduation. He is moving from the fourth grade to the fifth grade.
It's a ceremony.
It's psychotic. They keep creating new ways to celebrate mediocrity, but...